Do insects leave
greenhouses alone or not?
I don't know. Well, tomato plants are poisonous. Like, the leaves on tomato plants are poisonous. So, I don't know if that affects the bugs.
Yeah.
But that affects animals. I'm not sure. These do seem really amazing. Though, so maybe. See that back? That means it's over, right?
The best tomatoes. Nobody argues. Sungolds are the best.
Adam says that he wishes he could only grow sungolds, but people don't understand that tomatoes can fucking be orange. So. According to him. Questions about this? I don't know. They're pretty.
They're pretty.
This is basil over here?
Yeah, I think so.
These are peppers.
Oh, no, oh peppers. Peppers. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I see them.
You can see it, yeah.
Bell peppers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, those are good. Those are going to be great. I'm excited about that.
These flowers are gorgeous.
Maybe we have spicy peppers too. Look at this. That's not a bell pepper.
Yep. That's spicy.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Those Wait. Are.
Some sort of something. Yeah.
What I found is you can't tell by shape or look whether they're spicy or not.
These are some flowers. Get into the hole and just take it anyway.
Mm-hmm.
There. That's the mulch does the rest of the work.
That's a lot of flowers.
It could be bulbs. Perennial bulbs.
This is a lot of flowers.
These babies left? These are beautiful flowers, I think.